Hi all, I'm Hans. Welcome to Tech Edge. Let's talk about NUCs. Ever since Intel unveiled the next unit of computing, or NUC for short, these mini PCs have been an appealing option well beyond the personal computing space. Today, I'm going to talk about some of the incredible things that the Industrial NUC is powered. While small form factor computers existed previously, the NUC offered a unique combination of size and performance that was, and is, ideal for installation in space-constrained environments. We work with clients who are creating a wide range of IoT and Industry 4.0 solutions using NUC-sized systems. Underwater remote-operated vehicles, robotics solutions, advanced unmanned aerial vehicle control systems, and more. These are pretty far from a standard desktop application, so they require much more than a consumer desktop computer. Materials, construction, lifecycle, connectivity, they all really help elevate an industrial-grade NUC. So let's start with the most obvious and visible differences. Materials and construction. Consumer NUC enclosures utilize a mix of plastics, which are perfectly fine for the vast majority of consumer applications. But in a more demanding industrial environment, where systems may be subject to process byproducts or cleaners, shock and vibration, impacts by machinery and tools even, industrial NUC systems most commonly employ steel or aluminum. That usually provides better environmental resistance and tolerance to oils and chemicals, as well as just generally being more physically robust. Material and construction choices also play into the thermal design of industrial NUCs, which often employ fanless cooling. Cooling the system passively allows for openings in the case to be minimized or removed completely, which protects the internal components from airborne debris and contaminants, and eliminates one of the most common mechanical failure points in any system, the fan. We've got more on fanless cooling in another previous Tech Edge video, link in the description. Protection from interference is also an important feature for devices being installed in and around other equipment. Those nickel-plated steel and anodized aluminum parts, with their interfaces ablated to ensure conductivity, and along with specialized ESD shielding and gaskets, help to limit interference from electromagnetic emissions and protect from electrostatic discharge. Even the way industrial NUC enclosure parts and joints are folded plays a role in improving their resistance to interference. And don't forget, that's a two-way street. All those things also help make sure the device plays nicely with the surrounding equipment and doesn't cause EMC issues there. Speaking of regulatory concerns to keep in mind, many certifications and regulatory tests essentially require a device to be locked down to a set configuration, or BOM, and retested if there are changes. However, consumer electronics, especially computer hardware, rarely feature a product lifecycle of longer than a year or two, and that could really start to add up. While consumer NUC systems offer only a couple years of lifecycle support, some industrial NUCs are able to provide a full 5-year lifecycle. Longer lifecycle means integrators can standardize on a hardware solution and save themselves time and money on otherwise costly recertification. The final key difference between consumer and industrial NUCs is always a topic of discussion on any computer product. The I/O. Connectivity needs of an industrial NUC tends to be a little different than the average PC. Installing a computer into a machine shop or an industrial automation application often requires the use of connectivity that's otherwise seen as antiquated in the consumer space. As an example, it's not uncommon to find serial ports or even DVI ports on industrial computers. Digital input-output, DIO, is also a frequent feature found in today's industrial systems and allows for versatile, individualized programming and control. But you wouldn't expect to find anything like that on most computer hardware. The NUC form factor has come a long way since 2012. After years of exclusively being available with Intel CPUs, hardware manufacturers, including OnLogic, have begun releasing systems with the familiar 4x4-inch form factor powered by AMD processors. You can check out our growing line of these palm-sized computers in both flavors by visiting the links in the description. Have you used a NUC to build something cool? Then we'd like to hear about it in the comments. In the meantime, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Tech Edge.